Matt. Yeah, both of these teams coming off of big wins last week. You know, Reynoldsburg handing Gahanna their very first win and loss of the season, and then Pickerington North beating Pickerington Central for the first time ever. Both of these teams really want to get a win here tonight so they can carry that momentum from last week into this week and then for the rest of the season.
Oh, and she's awesome. Getting ready to see Reynoldsburg come out here.
Talk with
Coach Phillips.